want to have that camera going for YouTube in case the guns blow up.
Yeah.
I'll be out here, Chuck. I got my hand close to this bucket of water just in case.
Well, I don't think it's going to blow up because I'm already all the way through it.
Dang. We've got some hits off of that one.
Yeah.
Is it a vessel?
Yeah.
Now, does it need a handle?
It probably does.
I wonder if it took like a...
Or we could use the tongs, set it on the fire, see if we can actually melt a few aluminum cans.
Might take part of it, roll it out so you can hold it, you know, at the side. Instead of trying to hold it
straight
like
up.
This, hold it like that.
Got some deformation, definitely. I think we could go for the pour, maybe. There we go. We got an aluminum ingot there. Let it cool off and hopefully it'll shrink and pop out of the thing.